Tonight, the New Orleans police are investigating the shooting of a 13-year-old boy in Central City. Here's the twist to all this. The shooting apparently happened Monday, but the boy didn't go to the hospital until today. Investigators say he was shot in the stomach. The victim says it happened at 3rd and South Galvez. Police